right stretches for your low back. The most basic one is Malasana. So heels together, knees apart, walk the hands forward, tuck the chin to the chest, drive the tailbone down like you're trying to crawl into a little turtle shell. So stay here for 5 breaths. And then everything for low back is about strengthening the core and stretching out the back. So in order to stretch out the back, it really starts with twists, right? So you can do one on the right side, and then one on the left side. This might be too intense to start out with. So you can start out with your feet slightly hips width distance apart, shift the weight forward, put your hand onto a block, lean forward, twist, squat, inhale, exhale, twist, inhale, squat, exhale, twist, warming up the low back first. After several rounds of that, pull the belly button up and in, and slowly come back up. Any twists, so you can start with chair, hands to heart center, twist over to the right, pull the belly button up and in, pry the arms apart for chair twist, reach the hands over the right ear and return this way. Pull the belly button up and in, look at your big right toe, send the left leg back, you're in a crescent lunge twist, twisting over to the right, and hold here. For 5 breaths, after you do that, you'll come up here into a crescent lunge twist, reaching left arm up, right arm finds the outside of the left thigh, left arm down, a runner's lunge twist. So hold each of the poses for about 5 breaths. Big backstroke. This helps get stretching the outer right hip. And you can come back down. Take your vinyasa. Down dog. And then you can do the other side. Right. So coming into chair. Here. Twist. So holding each of the poses. For longer, take the gaze down to your big left toe, send it back. You're in a crescent lunge twist. Come back up, hold here, 5 breaths. Reach the right arm up, left arm behind. So left arm is finding the outside of the right thigh. Bend the left knee. Windmill the hand down. Runner's lunge twist. 2, 3. Everything in the twist family. So you can take your sun salutation, take your vinyasa, runner's lunge, pop the back foot in closer, start with pyramid, right? Get your right hip pulled back, left arm forward, then drop your left arm down, right arm twist for revolved triangle. Revolved triangle, 5 breaths here, shift the weight forward, revolved half moon. Deeper stretch, you want to reach your right arm forward by your right ear. Windmill the hands down for standing split. Core down to the quad, forehead to the knee. Round, left knee to the back of the right quad, or left calf. Expand, so this gets your core involved, rounding, stretching out the low back, using your core. And then come down for a seated artsy. Matsyendrasana, Lord of the Fishes twist. We'll twist this side. And twist. 5 breaths here and hold. Hold, hold. Use your core. So you're strengthening out, you're stretching out your low back, strengthening your core. That's the key to low back pain. And then come back up. Send your foot back. Come on up. Crescent lunge. Press the left hip forward, toss the arms back behind you. Windmill the hands down, step it back, round your back, and lower down. And then do it again on this side. Left side, pop the back foot in, right pyramid pose, right hand forward by the ear, drop the right hand down, revolve triangle, get the twist, pull the left hip back. Lengthen this rib cage, that's the right rib cage. So five breaths here, shift the weight forward. Revolved half moon, pull the belly button up and in, left arm by the ear. Now you can always go deeper for the stretch by taking this left arm up and over and finding your right wrist. Right, then standing split, round, use your core strength, open, round, and then seated twist. Oh, my back just popped. And then come back up, coming into crescent lunge. Pop the hands down, step it back, take your vinyasa. Turn to wide-legged forward fold. Toes in, heels out. Exhale, forward fold. I like to warm up with transverse lunge. So bending one knee, straightening out the other, toes pointed up towards the sky, keeping the hips low. Spider-Man crawl across. So transverse lunge, breathe. Do that like five times on each side. And then shift the weight forward. Now squat, so heels in, toes out. Reach the arms forward, round your back. So squat, send your sit bones way back. Shift the weight forward, flat back. Inhale, squat. So you're just getting that spinal mobility. So do that, I don't know, five times or so to get that movement. And then walk the hands over to the left side. Collarbone to toes, and then twist. You can add the element of transverse lunge here by bending, lowering the opposite hand down. Exhale, twist deeper. Inhale, bend. Exhale, twist deeper. Inhale, bend, you know, five times on that side. Walk the hands over. Walk the hands, tuck the chin to the chest. I've got my right hand forward. My right hand crawls over to my left ankle. My left hand reaches for my right thigh. I peekaboo underneath to really get the stretch here on my right back. And then other side. So I walk the hands over to the right, which is your left. Bend and twist. Crown of the head reaches towards me. Long spine. Bend and straight. Bend and straight. Walk the hands forward. Left hand to the right ankle, right hand over to the left calf, and you peek below underneath. So you're trying to pull your belly button towards your right thigh with my right hand overhead. So this is stretching out the insertion of the muscles into your hip girdle. And those are some really good stretches and strengthening for your back. The key to low back is a strong core, right? Because if your back is weak, it means you put a load onto your low back and then get tight and it pulls everything out of alignment. So really the two most important, actually the most important thing is to strengthen your core. So there's a whole bunch of core exercises that you can do. And then stretching out your back is twists. Twists require your core to engage. So all of the twists, any kind of twist, inhale tall, exhale with your exhalation, pull the belly button up and in. So you have to use your core to get to your twist. So really it's core strength, twist which requires core strength, and then which stretches out your back. And so that should keep you busy. Any of the Pilates type exercises for your core, if that's good for your back and you're ready to do a little bit more and doesn't feel too injured, then you come onto your back and you can do right knee into the chest, left leg about how long. Right leg up towards the sky, toss the arms overhead, inhale, switch, inhale, switch, inhale, exhale, switch. Some number of those that you can do. And then you can do taking a block in your hand, tossing the arms overhead, pass the block to your feet, and then release. So pass the block to your hands, and then pass the block to your feet. Oh, yoga bicycles. So at tabletop, extending one leg to 45 degrees, twist, reach, elbow to this knee, shoulder blade off of that. So you do 10 sets of those. What else do I do for my core stuff? That should be a good amount.